hey, this is Bonnie's piano trick, and she enjoys this a lot. Basically, what you do is have your dog use her paw to play the piano. So usually when you bring out a piano like this, your dog's going to be interested, and if they show any interest at all, you click and reward. Okay, Bonnie. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Yay, good girl. And you would keep rewarding her for any contact with the piano. Yay, two paws. Good girl. Now she's learned that I don't click right away because I want her to play longer sonatas. Okay, Bonnie. Hit it, Bonnie. Hit it. Oh, we're not going to stand on it. I'm not clicking. Off. Good girl. Yes. Encore. Encore. Keep going. Play the piano. Hit it, Bonnie. Good girl. Good girl. Good job. Come here. Let's get you over here a little bit. Come here. Okay. Hit it, Bonnie. Good girl. Keep going. Come on. Encore. Come on. More. Good girl. Off. Off. That's it. Good girl. Are you going to play it standing up? I have nothing. Off. Off. Good girl. Hit it, Bonnie. There she goes. That's getting a little better. I want you off. Come on. That's it. That's it. Ah, there she, oh, there she understood. Okay, she knew I wanted her to make more. So if she needs to stand up on the piano to make more music, that's fine with me. Off. We don't always have to be so rigid about the rules. Hit it, Bonnie. Expand that into longer songs if you'd like, but that's the way you teach them to play the piano. Yay! Good girl! Good girl!